Okay, let's try this. D5 farming. And okay. Let's see if we can do a D5. Shocking. So far, so good. But there's gonna be a problem on bosses as always. Standard problem. Can't kill shit. I'd say it's this build is about the same as Frozen Orb sort of a thing. The whole screen. I just don't want them to fucking die. She explodes, she doesn't die though. Fucking Jeebus. One more, this fucking waste of time. But I'm tanky though. What we got? 4k HP. Let's say it's a lower value. Man, this bitch can damage. Like, how much HP do those guys have? Jesus Christ. Fuck him. Get me some more mobs. But this is spam as fuck. Just get this shit up with there. Some more mobs. I'm out of trash. What the fuck? There's no way to finish this in time. Not enough damage, as always. More. Let's see, this is where I'm gonna run out of time. 3 minutes, no fucking way to kill this shit. Oh fuck. Right, this is my unfavorite boss. Well, possible I'm gonna fucking fail and die. Oh yeah, damage don't heal. How the fuck am I supposed to kill a boss in 3 minutes with this damage? We're gonna see how much other time it's gonna be. Jesus crap, I'm gonna fall asleep trying to kill this shit. Yeah, 30 seconds remaining. I will need a fucking 8 minutes for this boss or something. And there goes the timer. Let's see how much out of time is gonna be. If I survive long enough, I can kill it. Fingers starting to hurt from spamming this goddamn chain lightning. And nothing still happens. what is it, like 4th, 5th stagger? Jesus, I'm a half. Man, the jump from 80 to 85 is fucking impossible. Damn, the HP increase is like, I don't know, twice as big, twice as much, maybe 3 times more, I don't know. Definitely too much for my fucking damage. Thank you. Raw. Fucking here, that took ages. What is that? Fuck me, you're gonna see in a video how long. It took probably longer than the whole run of the dungeon. Wow. We have like southwise. Yeah, 95% crit. 2,500 critical damage and 1,200 vulnerable damage. Still doesn't kill anything. Oh wow.